Great job tonight, Ricky.
I love you.
I stripped it down for your naked eyes, so you could understand and let me inside. So I hope you know through the rising tide that I'll be here and you can lay by my side. Oh, 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 oh. You can rely on me, you know.
Whoa, no, hang on.
Look, I gotta go, really.
Okay. When this town is locked, you can be mad at me all you want, but you should talk to your mom, Ricky.
You know, ask her about it. Thanks. Really don't need advice from you. When you need, lay by me.
Lay by me. If you're here, you can still lay by me.
Listen to us. This is toxic. We are in a toxic relationship, Lane. I just killed your friend, and you find someone else to blame.
You want me to blame you? Easy. Done. You screwed up, Damon. Again.
Thank you.
You put me in a position where I have to defend you. Again.
You know what? No. You know what? Screw Grant. I got hot tub for my family. I got that for you guys. Look what I did for you. Alright? Look at it. Look at
AJ.
No, stop being emotional. It's fine. Okay? I need some speed, right? Just kidding.
Lay by me. Lay by me.
Let's do it.
If you're here, you can still lay by me. Lay by me.
I can't think of it.
I still